report back some time ago that there was a broadcaster friend of mine that met with Harry Reid in federal prison. And they complained bitterly about the service talk radio.